these songs genuinely come from, you know, they're written, I've co-written them about experiences that I've been through and how I sing as well. Like, you know, I love singing sort of in a soulful sort of blues R&B style, and that really kind of, you need to be singing honest songs when you're singing in that sort of style of music.
You do. It comes straight from unless, the heart.
Yeah, or else it won't be believable, and it sort of looks like that. You'd be copying, sort of, you know. So I kind of want to. I want it to be obvious that it really does mean something, and hopefully people will connect with that, you know.
I think they absolutely will. You're going to be performing for us.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
What are you going to do? What one are you
doing? I'm doing an acoustic version of my new single, Butterfly, which it's always nice to break it down and just, you know, make it all about the vocals and take the production away. So I'm looking forward to that.
Oh, that'd be great. I'm looking forward to it as well. It's like I get a personal concert, which is really good. You're in a really good place now, a really good place. But it hasn't always been like that. You have had some struggles. I know that you had struggles with depression. And obviously, you know, when you came out 10 years ago, that must have helped because you could be who the person you're supposed to be.
Yeah, best decision I ever made.
Of course, but you've had to come through that. In a way, can you use those emotions to write? Does that help you in some
way? Yeah, definitely. I mean, I don't know, I've always been quite a sensitive person, if you know what I mean, and so other people maybe when something doesn't go so right in their life might be able to just kind of shrug it off and sort of move on, whereas, you know, it was my first ever breakup after a 7-year relationship. That was quite difficult, and around about the same time Westlife was finishing,